flood that inundated a number of areas in Jakarta have begun to recede. Data from Jakarta BPBD agency says as of 12 p.m., 83 neighborhoods are still flooded. Chief of the Jakarta BPBD agency, Muhammad Insaf, said from 92 now the number of areas flooded are 83 neighborhoods, or 0.272% from a total of 30,470 neighborhoods in Jakarta. The agency is working together with the Water Resources Office, or SDA, to drain flood waters from inundated areas.